know my place. I know my place where I get reminded all the time. I'm the youngest in the family. My two older sisters go to boarding school during the week. I get reminded of my place every weekend. During the week, I can sit on whatever couch I like, get first choices in the drinks in the fridge, and I don't have to share anything, including Mum and Dad. Then the weekend arrives. I have to wait my turn. I have to share everything. Often, I get the drink no one else wants, and I don't get to sit in the front seat of the car. Look out if you put a foot out of line. Having the place of the youngest is not a lot of fun at times. Sometimes my sisters think that I'm my mother's, and sometimes they growl and tell me off, even when I so don't deserve it. I mean, really, someone has to be the tittletale. They're like sniffer dogs in my bedroom. They can always find my lolly stash. They really don't have a lot of patience with me. Like the other day, my sister and I were making a tree hut. It was only a tree hut, not a high-rise apartment building. She got a bit cranky because my room wasn't up to her standing, so I threw a bit of mud at her just to make it a bit of fun. But oh no, things got a little out of hand. I was covered in mud all through my hair, down my pants. She put me in my place again. Being in the youngest place is sometimes okay. I always get plenty of hand-me-downs, and as long as my sister has reasonable style, I can get some nice gear. However, if she's not ready to part with it, she soon puts me in my place again. Oh, I know my place. I know my place right. My family reminds me all the time. And for me, it really is a great place to be.